Everybody wants to be loved. Everybody wants to be in love. But it's not always that easy to find love. And as anyone who has ever fallen in love will tell you, there are always two sides to every story. In the heat of the moment, I'm
tongue-tied. As soon as she sits down, ask her to the prom. Give her the headphones, let the song do the talking. She's your best mate, but what if she says no? Be cool. You've got this. God, I forgot how fit she was.
Hey.
Hey.
Prom's so stupid.
You're not thinking of going to the prom, are you?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
Not that anyone's asked me. He's acting a bit odd. He looks like he did last night.
You're all right?
Maybe the third zombie film was a bit much.
So what are you doing instead?
Well, actually, I was going to...
What are you doing, Josh? She obviously doesn't want to go.
I've wanted to ask you this for a while.
What if she says no? Either way, I've got to get out of the friend zone. It's a nightmare.
Josh?
Be cool. You've got this.
I know we're going to different unis next year, but I wanted to... And I...
Brilliant. Missed my chance.
You okay?
This is Leo and Amelia.
Hey.
Hey, dude. How's the hair?
Great. No thanks to you.
Leo is the persuasive type who can convince Josh to do anything.
Oh!
Amelia is the school gossip who recently became the subject of other people's conversations when she kissed Leo at a house party playing spin the bottle.
What are you looking at?
Oh, just checking if I've been tagged in any photos from last weekend.
You do realise we were there?
No way!
Can't believe I bottled it. When am I going to get another chance?
Josh, are you alright?
Oh, we should go. Check, please. In the heat of the moment, I'm tongue-tied.
Even if I'm only chasing butterflies. Of course, flowers. Can't they think of something new? Everyone's been asked today. Who needs prom? It's so forced, anyway. Try and not think about it.
Hey.
Hey. Oi, Carly. What do you think of Damien?
Damien? He's all right. Why?
Well, Leo asked me to the prom last night. And I think you should come too.
Yeah, right. No one's even asked me.
Look, hear me out. I've got a plan. So, I thought you and Josh could go together. You know, as friends. I've just heard Josh is going to the prom with Lucinda.
What? Josh is going to the prom?
I know. Apparently Lucinda's liked him for ages. Anyway, look. Callum's going with Chloe, Jack with Jessica, Megan with Matthew, Liam with Lucy, Harry with Hannah, and that leaves one boy left. Damien.
Damien? Oh, I don't know.
I didn't think he wanted to go to prom. I thought we were supposed to hang out.
Come on, it won't be the same without you.
If Josh is going with Lucinda, then fine. I'll go with Damien.
Come on, you don't want to be the only one not going.
Okay, but you owe me.
It's like I'm the last one standing in a prom apocalypse. No more zombie films.
Damien, can I ask you something?
Yeah, what is it?
Oh.
This feels weird.
I wondered if you were...
I can't believe he's actually doing it.
Carly? Carly? What is it?
Oh.
Come on, Carly. Focus.
Carly, I need to ask you something. Put these on.
Oh my God. Josh...
It seems I haven't got the tools. Yeah. To build my courage, maybe ask you.
waiting for a chance. Maybe us to cross our paths.
Cause I can't approach you. No, not today.
No, not today.
So I sit back in the corner. Give my friends to say.
Give my friends to say.
Tell her I love her cause I'm feeling shy.
Josh.
Tell her I love her cause I'm not that guy. My fancy, you're catching my eye. You've taken my fancy tonight. Tell her I love her. 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 Tell her I love her.
It takes two people to make a love story, but one brave step to start one. My name is Cupid, and this is Cupidity.
In the heat of the moment, I'm tongue-tied. Even if I'm only chasing butterflies. In the heat of the moment, I'm tongue-tied. But then I take you by the hand, and I feel two worlds collide. In the heat of the moment.
Of course, flowers. Should have kept it simple. Everyone's being asked today. Can't believe I bottled it. Try and not think about it.
Hey.
Hey, dude.
Can I ask you something?
What do you think of Lucinda?
Lucinda? She's okay. Why do you ask?
Well, I've asked Amelia to the prom, and I think you should come too.
Who said I wasn't planning on going?
Yeah.
Look, hear me out. I've got a plan.
Of course, I thought you and Carly could go together. You know, as friends. But I heard Carly is going to the prom with Damien.
What? Carly's going to the prom?
I know. Apparently, Damien's liked her for ages. Anyway, look. Callum is going with Chloe, Jack with Jessica, Megan with Matthew, Liam with Lucy, Harry with Hannah. And there's only one person left there. Lucinda.
Lucinda? I don't know, man.
Carly's never mentioned Damien to me before. I thought she didn't even want to go to prom. Oh, I'm such an idiot.
Josh, come on, it wouldn't be the same without you.
If Carly is going with Damien, then might as well go with Lucinda.
You don't want to be the only person not going.
Okay, I'll do it. But you owe me.
Oh, great. It's like I'm the last one standing in a prom apocalypse. No more zombie films.
Lucinda, can I ask you something? I was just... Ouch!
Don't worry.
I was just...
I can't believe this is happening.
Josh?
I was just wondering if you were already...
This was supposed to be for Carly. I have to tell her.
Josh, what are you trying to say?
Carly, I need to ask you something. Put these on.
Seems I haven't got the tools.
Two, three, four. One, two, three.
I sink into the wall.
Two, three, four. One, two.
What, Josh?
Approach today.
Two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Back in the corner. Tell her
two,
I love
three,
her.
Four. One, two, three.
Tell her I love her.
Come on, Josh.
Two, three, four.
You've taken my fancy.
You've taken my tonight. Tell her I love her. Tell her I love her.
It takes two people to make a love story, but one brave step to to start one. My name is Cupid, and this is Cupidity. In the heat of the moment.